Thank you, Varun. Thank you, Tarun, for organizing this wonderful gathering for me today. I think the most gratifying thing of being an Indian actor is to be among Indian people. People from India, that's a bigger achievement for me than being nominated for SAG Award. Of course, I will always be primarily, and I am primarily an Indian actor. For me, as you very rightly said, the journey from Saransh to Silver Linings, but for me, journey is much more important than destination. And when you reach your destination, if you look back and you've not enjoyed your journey, then what is the point of reaching that destination? I think Indian heart is larger than life. That's why at any given context, we go onto the streets and start dancing. That's wonderful. I think one of the main reasons of people liking my performance as a therapist, because Indian people don't need therapists, I think, because we can talk to a rickshawala and tell him his problem, our problem. We can talk to a panwala and tell our problems. We can tell a halwai, tell our problems. Over here, I feel that you have to pay $500 to tell a problem to a doctor. So we get a lot of people to listen to. I'm lucky to be married to an actress, so she understands that. You don't have to say that I'm a doctor and you are an actor. So there is a possibility. We were very good friends before we got married. So there are issues which we sort out, especially the professional issues, that they get sorted out. Acting is part of my life. It's not my life. What's important is what I do as a person. So that's why I keep getting involved with social activities. I run a foundation for mentally challenged children. I work a lot for them. I raise my voice whenever I have to raise my voice about social issues. I was very, very active about the corruption in our country with Anna Hazare. I do speak my mind. I think it's very important to be uncomfortable and stick your neck out. I run an acting school, and if somebody asks me why didn't you participate in this, I have to have an answer for him.
I would like to thank Anupam for coming, you know, this evening and being a part of this. I mean, we really are in the midst. I mean, I've known Anupam for about almost a decade now.
Yeah.
We've worked together, and you know, everything that you hear about the Indian film industry, he will prove it wrong.
Yes.
Because he is clearly one of the finest human beings that I've met. I'm not just saying this because he's over here, but I think we've had enough interaction for me to believe that, which is the reason why we decided to have this evening.